the weather. Absolutely perfect playing conditions. I'm Derek Ray here on the commentary position, joined by Lee Dixon. And we've got action from the weekend league coming right up. It's City up against Albion. Oh, showing excellent vision.
Well, thank you very much, Derek. The visitors are playing with some style. They're getting results, and that's because of the consistency. The coach is doing his job, the players are, and the supporters are loving it. Can they keep that consistency to move up the world rankings?
Gabriel Jesus. Bale. Oh, surely. Oh, he's given it. Penalty. And an opportunity now for them to jump in front. Well, it might still work out for them. Losing custody of it, Conte. Nicely cut out. Pogba. Now Paul Pogba. After the foul, a chance to contemplate what is next, and perhaps a goal from this free kick. Must take the lead here, and not cleared away properly. In the opinion of the referee, that is a penalty. And a timely penalty save. Alphonso Davies. Mbappe. Mbappe. He'll be delighted to have won the ball, having made that difficult challenge. A concession of a corner here. The delivery from Neymar, and clearing it away and putting his body on the line. Alan. This is Gareth Bale. Alphonso Davies. Cantona. And good vision from Cantona. Kylian Mbappe might still be able to do a bit of damage. Well, the outcome is a free kick here. Pogba, can he do it to take the lead? Tenacious. But based on that challenge, you wouldn't be at all surprised if the referee reaches for his pocket. And trouble here for N'Golo Kanté, yellow card.
Well, he's mastered the art of closing down. On that occasion, not so.
And they have possession again. Now, do they mean business on this occasion? Well, he's dicing with trouble here, having already been booked. He plays it short. Good tackle, take it away. Oh, great vision. So a throw in here. There to win it back. And taken away. Well, since they have the ball, the referee playing advantage here. Bale, and thwarting his opponent in the nick of time. And he takes it away. And it crossed the touchline, so a throw in here. And plenty of scope to be creative in that wide position. Gabriel Jesus. Saint-Maximin, chances on. And a throw in it's going to be. Well, that's a completely wasted throw in. Messi. To take the lead. Was an important piece of defending. Bale. The press was on and it worked. And now passing it through. Might it be Mbappe? He's foiled them on his own. And the counter-attack is on. Options available. Well, an example of a counter-attack that went nowhere. Frankie de Jong. Gabriel Jesus. Well, it was a foul, but good use of advantage by the referee. And an astute piece of defending. Neymar. A really sumptuous ball. Just unable to take advantage of that developing situation. Gabriel Jesus. This is Gareth Bale. Paul Pogba. Richarlison. And now Alan. The pressure was on the keeper following the threaded pass. And we will have just one additional minute. Neat interception by Pogba. So half time. Plenty to consider based on what we've seen so far as the second half begins. Neymar. Well, that's a really good authoritative tackle. Throw in here. Richarlison.
Sustained pressure. Now they deservedly hold the advantage.
On they go again. A wake-up call for the City play. Wonderful chip and then fine goalkeeping.
Well, he came off his line, knew what the player was going to do. Great save.
Now what can they do from here?
Surely.
It's going their way, 2-0.
Number 17, Alan.
Possession given away by Gabriel Jesus.
Richarlison, and a goal! They're running riot here, almost out of sight.
So the action underway again, and are Albion going to stroll to victory? Well, not the pass he had in mind. Mbappe.
It's Neymar! Terrific block there.
Over the touchline for a throw-in. Well, the pass by Mbappe, he'll be disappointed.
The visitors' possession stats are brilliant. If you have that much of the ball, you can put pressure on the opposition defence. And they look like they're creaking. That's why they're winning comfortably.
And good use of advantage. The referee allowing play to continue.